Snapshot and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna do something I think is rather interesting because I've just got some tools from Cap and Ball in Hungary, Balas Nemeth, and I made combustible envelope cartridges, as you can see here. There's a few of them there, 15 grains with a conical bullet that I had a mold for. It's a conical bullet with a round front, so it's it loads easy in my Pietta 1858 Navy. This one has been safety checked, so it's empty. They are loading easy in my Pietta 1858 Navy reproduction. We're gonna shoot those and we're gonna see how they work. And that's what this video is all about. This is my first attempt, so I will make videos later on how I produce the combustible cartridges. Combustible envelope cartridges, paper cartridges. I'll make a video later on how I make them, because I think I will make them out of cigarette paper, unbleached cigarette paper. I have some on order. This is my first attempt to shoot combustible envelope cartridges in my 36 Pietta Navy. And from right to left here I have 15 grains and a round ball. Here I have 20 grains, and this one is packed in coffee filters. Here I have 20 grains packed in coffee filters. And here I have 20 grains packed in cigarette paper. I actually do believe that the cigarette paper is the one that will be the best to use. Well, I have to try it out first. I'll make sure that you all will know. A trial for my first first attempt to shoot combustible envelope cartridges. I will load now with envelope cartridges, or paper cartridges is, I don't know what's the most correct, but paper cartridges. And I'll start with, I have three different types. I think I'll start with four shots with cigarette paper. I have only four of those. Just, slippery the little thing, right? There. One. I have lubed these cartridges with tallow and beeswax. Three. Four. And I think I'll try to fish out a couple of round balls as well. Do I have only two of those? Yes. Two round balls. Fifteen grain of 3F. Those paper cartridges had 20 grain of 3F. Well, it seems like it's okay. So now we go to the capping process again. You only have the Swedish capper, and one, two, three, four, five, six. My first attempt on combustible envelope cartridges. The two first shots should be round ball, 15 grains. It works. I'll turn off the camera for now, and I'll go forward and see the two shots with round ball.
I know there will for sure be more experimenting later, so stay tuned.
This had 15 grains of Polish 3F, and it's 2.7s at 6 o'clock. I'll show you the target a bit later. Now I'll shoot four more, and these are with coffee filters, made with coffee filter, unbleached. But I have ordered unbleached cigarette paper, so that might be a video for a later occasion. How I make them and what the tools I use. Ah, it's not bad. The lube, the tallow and the beeswax are supposed to keep the fouling soft.
Shot at 21 yards, this is kind of promising, so we'll be more experimenting later.
That first shooting was actually kind of promising. Almost the same as my target load. And I had some residue left in the cylinder, as I will show you in the video. You can see it right here. They're not fully burned, but then you need to take it out. That's maybe not a good thing. We'll have to see, work with the envelope a little bit, see if I can get another kind of envelope that will be completely combusted. Shooting the combustible paper cartridges in my replica 1858 Remington Navy. It's very convenient, but I have to experiment more to find the right recipe for envelopes. I think cigarette paper is the way to go. I've tried coffee filter now, not nitrated. So if anyone has any comments on how to nitrate paper, please follow up on the comments below. I'll be just happy to answer and happy to be advised. That's it for now, and thank you all for watching, and see you all in the next video. Will probably be more paper cartridges, combustible paper envelope cartridges. Yes, thank you.